We're gonna make an attempt to count to 30 here. Because today's the 30th.